heading back to LA to meet with famed chef Jet Tila. His Las Vegas restaurant Wazuzu made him Sin City's hottest Asian chef. I'm heading to his house where he's going to teach me how to make his most popular dish, drunken noodles.
This is where I cook an outdoor.
This is fantastic. I love it. You know, where do we start?
A lot of people don't have hall fun, the wide rice noodles, so I can teach you how to make it yourself at home.
I've never made my own hall fun noodles.
You know, and you don't have to usually, right? But you should, because it makes people think you're a cool chef.
Is it easy, though? Because this is called Easy Chinese. If it's not easy, it's not going in the show.
Is three ingredients okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I'm going to bring you for that cool spoon, that big
this
spoon
one?
Of yours. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a rice flour.
Okay.
Like 1 cup of rice flour to 1 cup of water.
Okay.
And I'm going to put a little tapioca starch in.
So tapioca starch, this is a little bit like cassava roux.
It's exactly cassava roux.
Yeah.
A big teaspoon or two of tapioca starch.
Okay.
So you want to mix that
stir.
Up.
Okay.
And there's your batter. That's
right.
All that is.
If you can't get tapioca starch, is there anything that we could substitute
cornstarch, arrowroot, any of those. The
potato
rice
starch.
Flour
mm-hmm.
is for substance, and the starches are for a little bit of...
That's we call it a bite.
You call
sweetness.
It a bite. That's stickiness.
Yeah, that's stickiness.
You've got a steamer going.
Okay.
I just
want
to lightly boil my little baking dish.
Texture, it's so soft.
They actually get a little springier as you let them kind of rest as well. So